martial artist. Representing Yawyan Simaron, we have Jed Alvarez. Representing Deftac, Cebu BJJ, and Yawyan Ardigma, we have Lemuel Maglinte.
The fuck, man? Those are steel tight pants.
To witness this incredible match, to the two Cebu's best grappling fighters.
Well, sir, so you're the coach, okay? So how did you train your men to prepare for this fight? Okay, sir, thank you very much. Okay, so we got 5 minutes and 4 seconds left.
Getting happening right now here at the Escape to the Party in Paradise Tattoo Expo is our Hasi Submission and Grappling Challenge. You can check it out here, take pictures, take videos. If you are posting on Facebook, please use our official hashtag Party in Paradise Tattoo Expo, or if you want to check it in, it's at Party in Paradise Tattoo Expo. And this is the third and final day of the Escape to Party in Paradise Tattoo Expo. This event is possible by our following sponsors. We got Lost Sailors Tattoo Supply, Solid Art Collective, Paul EP Graphics Head Designs, Waterfront, Black Lab Coffee, Eternal Ink, Magic Knight 2.3, AD Audio Tech, and SM City Cebu. And I'd also like to thank my sponsors. Thank you very much, First Tattoo Magazine for the magazine, Ad Savage for my shirt, Tattoo Project for my shirt, and also Tattoo Community for my shirt, and Dwayne, the Emmanuel Costa for my shirt. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and Chakra Tattoo for my tattoo.
Thank you.
lights, our knowledge, all of the people outside to be here inside to witness this incredible match between two Cebu's best grappling fighters. Okay?
Round two, okay, still round two.
Hamid King, the cast of right here, supporting his dad. So, okay, what can you say?
Support Global and dropped by Hasi's booth, booth number 26, to get some fresh merch from Hasi in part 4.
Okay. Jed's King, the cast of right here, the son of Wonder Fighters. Sir, a great day, Peter, the cast of. Standing up and warming up. Okay, so here's the younger son of Sir Greg Kakasan, Budong. Yeah, supporting his dad also.
Set! Go!
Okay, we'd like to remind everyone. Okay, so, can you guys have a winner? Okay, very sorry. Okay, we'd like to invite everyone to be here inside, here to stage to witness this incredible match between two of Cebu's best grappling fighters. Check out booth number 26 of Hasi. They got some merch for you. Something that you like or something that you need, okay?
Announcing the winner of the first match, winner by an armbar and second round overtime, we have Lemuel Maglinte of Deftac and Yawyan Simaron.
Okay, thank you very much. And now I would like to call Sir Greg Taylor to present his award to the winner. The first winner of this round. Okay, please don't leave the mats. Okay, let's wait for Sir Greg to be here. Okay. Sir, have you just been here? Sir Greg is wearing some shoes, okay? Okay, sir. Give me the. Right, okay. Thank you very much, and congratulations to the first winner!